Summer in a village.
Summer in a village would be such a bore, I thought. But I learned to walk without shoes, with mud between toes, to sow paddy seeds and pull out all weeds. To swing from the banyan tree, to ride buffaloes for free, to see tadpoles become frogs and play with village dogs. Summer in a village was happier than I thought when I made new friends.